the Vietnamese Catholics in the United States and Europe, it only shows that the Vietnamese in diaspora are still so much in love with the church in Vietnam and continue to support the church in Vietnam. That is why they were able to build this impressive complex. It only shows that the people in suffering are people who are willing to share a slice of their poverty because they know that God has always been with them. To animate us before our first conference this morning is our perennial animator, the Diocese of Talibon in the Republic of Bohol, Father Timex, with his presentation of the year of faith. Father Timex, take it away.